Hello, my name is Roberto Carcelen, and in 2010 I became the first Peruvian ever to qualify to the Winter Olympics. Right now, we came back from the doctor from the hospital in Innsbruck, and he suggested not to race. So right now, I'm debating either or I should race or not, but I think I'm here for a reason and I should finish it. I should do it.
Things I've never done. She eats her sway.